My father refused. Without a word, the six-fingered man slashed him through the heart. I love my father. So naturally, I challenged his murderer to a duel. I failed. Six-fingered man leave me alive. But he gave me this.
How old were you?
I was 11 years old. When I was strong enough, I dedicated my life to the study of fencing. So the next time we meet, I will not fail. I will go up to the six-fingered man and say, "Hello, my name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die."